Honoured guests, graduates, ladies and gentlemen, I am deeply proud to be able to represent Coventry University Group today at this most important of events. The graduation ceremony is the culmination of the hard work by the graduates, staff, and all involved. Graduation is the most important event in the academic calendar, and it gives me enormous pleasure to be here with you as we come together to celebrate your achievements with parents, relatives, supporters, friends, and colleagues. Coventry University Group is a global enterprise institution, internationally known for an innovative, creative, and high-quality approach to education and research. Coventry is amongst a small group of universities worldwide who really understand how to interface with business. We are immensely proud to have been named number one modern university by the Times and Sunday Times newspapers in the UK in 2014, 2015 and 2016 respectively, and as University of the Year in 2016. We have also been named one of the global universities in the top 200 in 2017. We continue to move to develop education and research that is both relevant, impactful, and leads to lifelong learners. These learners will make a substantial and sustained contribution globally. Today we celebrate and recognise your success and hard work. On occasions, some of you may have felt that the demands were too great, and at other times, you would have doubted your ability to succeed in your studies. The fact that you are here today means that you rose to those challenges, and you should take immense pride in your personal achievements. Coventry University Group and Colombo Institute of Research and Psychology are proud of you all. Many of you will have balanced your studies with full or part-time work, family and domestic responsibilities. You will have juggled life and studies as part of your learning process, and I can assure you from personal experience, this will help prepare you for the demands of your career and future study. The awards made today also represent the encouragement that is provided to you by your parents, your relatives, your friends, and the staff here at Colombo Institute of Research and Psychology. In times, they will have been an essential compass in your journey as a student, and today, I personally thank those people for their contribution in helping you to reach your goal and in preparing you for your next step in life's journey. I would now ask you, graduates, to please turn to your families, to your relatives, your friends, and the truly dedicated staff at the Colombo Institute of Research and Psychology to also offer your thanks and gratitude in addition to mine. Thank you. As a graduate, you also take on a set of responsibilities for the good governance of business and competence, for environmental maintenance and sustainability, and the considerate and far-sighted employment of others. I know that you graduates will take these responsibilities seriously. As you move out into the global marketplace, you are ambassadors for the Colombo Institute of Research and Psychology and the Coventry University Group. And I am absolutely confident that our reputations will be enhanced by each of you through your interactions in business, commerce, education and industry. Finally, on behalf of the Vice-Chancellor, Professor John Latham, the University Governors and staff of the Coventry University Group, I wish all of you in receipt of your awards today every success in the future. Your achievements are truly exceptional and well deserved. Best wishes and very